Hello guys, welcome back. Wolf, say hello to everybody. Wolf, now he's going to bark to Buddy because I got his ball. Wolf, Wolf, Wolf. Come on, Wolf. He was sleeping. He's not in the mood. Wolf. So, let's go back to what we're going to do today. Today, we're going to make the bowsprit. This is the first model I have ever made that the bowsprit consists of three parts. See here, one, two, and the main one right here, three. Never before have ever made a model that had three parts. So let me gather my materials, place the camera on a tripod, and we will begin. Now guys, we need to cut first the parts. We need the M1, M3, M6, and two M9s. So 1, 3, 6, and 9s. Let's see now. M1, 6 millimeters. Now, I have the materials that I need. These are for later. So, I have to make this one pass through this hole, but for the bowsprit, this piece is not vertical, is with a small angle. Where what the angle is, I will refer the drawings because the scale is 1:1. But first of all, I have to make these pieces. I have to trim them and make them smaller. Now let's see here. This one does get inside, and I have the angle that I need, so there's nothing to do with it. It's perfect. What about this one? It does get inside, but I don't have the angle. So here we have to do some trimming. The trimming will be like this. Got it. Now all I have to do is glue it. Let me glue them and I'll get back to you. Now, guys, this is going to be hard. I have glued these two with a small piece of 1x3 over here. That was easy, nothing hard. It's perfect. Also, I trimmed here and here to have the angle, and now I have to make this one fit like this. First of all, I'm going to glue them, but make the angle. Now, I have to make a small ring out of this wire and place it over here. This is not going to be easy. Let's see how it goes. Also, I have to do some carving. Here. Perfect. Let me see what we need next and I'll get back to you. Now, I have cut these small pieces of shapely first, let's glue this one. Here we have to do some carving, not just yet. I will let the glue dry a moment. Now let's trim this to fit. Now let's do some carving. All right, let me see now. We have some rings to place, some holes to make. Rings are not going to be placed right now, after the varnishing, and I have to place this piece here. Let's see what this piece is. This will go like that, need some trimming to get the angle. Now, to open up some holes. One millimeter holes. These are going to be reopened after the varnishing. Okay, let me change the drill trips. 0.5. So this is ready to get varnished. Nope, not just yet. I have to make another hole. Now it's ready. So I'm going to apply some wood sealer. I'm going to varnish it, just one coat of each, and when it's dry, I'll get back to you to continue finishing the bowsprit and place it on the ship. Thank you very much for watching, guys. See you soon.